We just took a ferry to San Francisco. We're here now at the ferry building.
The tour of San Francisco.
Yeah, let me show you. It's really pretty. It's like a magnet. It's like a magnet.
We're going to Phil's Coffee.
We just stopped by the Walgreens to buy some gloves. Best purchase so far. Okay, so we just stopped by the Chase ATM to get some cash. To get some cash so we can. Okay guys, we left Phil's Coffee. We stayed there for like 2 hours. Oh my God. So now we're walking to Chinatown to try some good dim sum. And I'm really hungry. Are you hungry?
I'm not, but like hopefully walking. Bro, that is what? It says Wharton. They have like a San Francisco.
I saw
Wharton.
That.
I wasn't sure if it was like the same thing, but they have like.
Yeah, I was gonna make a joke about it. I'm always making jokes.
Oh, turn left.
It's whatever.
She didn't cross the street without me. Look at her. I can already see it getting more Asian.
Remember, we said the wrap is a place called Goni's Bistro. Got our xiaolongbao. Yeah. Our stuff.
We left the dim sum place. How would you rate it out of 5?
Like
a 3.
Wow.
Yeah. It was like.
I mean, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't good.
Yeah, I've had better. It was overpriced, and the portions were really small. And the food was like, eh.
The soup dumpling was Roman.
Yeah, the xiaolongbao. This ain't it. Oh, you can eat dim sum? I know, I'm just saying. Ooh, it smells weird. It's so tiring, guys. Having to walk uphill. Turn left. My calves are burning. Hey, this market kind of looks like a market in Chinatown.
I'm not Chinatown.
This market looks like a Chinese
one. But it is a market in China.
In China. We just walked into the world's largest Apple store. I'm not sure, but it's really huge. Oh my God. Also, I think I forgot to mention that we are in Union Square. It's like a shopping tourist area, you know. Okay, we're in a Uniqlo now. I don't know if we'll actually buy anything, but... Okay, so we're at H&M right now. I wanted like jewelry, so I picked out two. Let me show you. These hoops that I really wanted. I've been wanting these for a while. They're $8. I don't know if it's a good deal or not. There's this necklace which is on sale for $2. It's really cute. I'm gonna get it. Just kidding, guys. I ended up getting these after a month's contemplation. They're really cute.
You're going all the way in. Is there a bottom?
It's a lot deeper than I thought.
Really?
We're in the sprinkle pool, but somebody lost their keys in it.
Oh, it's hard.
Oh, these are rice? Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Can I get the cream strawberry? Thank you. There's so many ice cream samples here. I got the strawberry popsicle.
It's for the vlog. I feel like we should share.
You want to take a picture, right?
I guess. It's cherry flavored.
Alright. Hey, that's 2-digit disc number.
Yeah, that's impressive.
Oh, like,
it's error.
Oh, okay, sis. Oh.
I wanna be a billionaire.
So milk, shake it off.
Also, it's a pink lemonade flavor.
Oh. Hello. Oh. Okay. Are you serious? Oh, you want to talk to her? It's for you.
No, I've never heard of chocolate before.
That sounds great.
No, that's different.
I like the drawing that you did.
Just the one I made. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, that was cute. I like that one.
Come on,
ice cream museum.
Sorry, I was making a sense. I want to go home with them. Guys, I'm sad. I wanted to buy something to remember this place, but none of it's appealing. The only thing I really want is a sweater, but it's like $35 and I'm not trying to spend $35. What is wrong with them?
Either your head or your heart. This backpack is so heavy.
We got more boba, but hot this time.
Alright guys, so we just took an Uber back to the room or the house, and I think we're gonna like take a rest, take a nap, fix our backs. Is your back hurting, Chanel? Yeah, mine is hurting because we're lugging around my heavy school backpack which has Chanel's computer in it. Oh yeah, here are the earrings. They're so cute. It's whatever. And yeah. Why they talking?